Larsen's store. He was slicing a kosher salami right there in front of my eyes. I tell you it's true, I saw him and you. Those rumors he's dead are all lies. He's not the same fun-loving fellow. He looks rather tired and pale, but nothing can hide the corned beef on the scale. He still wears that cute little mustache, that quaint way of combing his hair. Although he's turned gray, I saw Adolph today. You should.